Hello everyone, welcome back. Today in this video, we will see when we get this red sign in our eclipse. This red sign shows that we have some issues in our application, in our project. So when we get this, if you try to run any program out of this project, see you will get this error. See, I'm running that program as a Java application. It is showing error exists in required project. Proceed with launch? Of course no, because with some error if we run will not get desired results. So when we get this kind of error or this kind of red mark, this red mark is showing somewhere some problem in our application. So one by one we should go and we should check. First we should check SRC folder. Under that we should see whether we have some issues in our any kind of scripts, Java files. But here you see all are having proper one, nowhere we can see red sign. Okay, so it means there is no problem in our Java classes. Now we'll mostly this kind of red problem comes if we have written something wrong in the classes or there is some issue with our jar file. Okay, so to check the jar file issue, what we should do, we should go and check the configuration. So to checking the configuration, we should go to build path and then click on configure build path, and then here we'll see here we see this red marks again coming. This red mark is coming under class path. Now we will see why this red mark is coming. Go down and slowly check it. See here in these two files we are getting red mark. We'll see again somewhere else also. See, so many red jar files are missing. These files are missing because there might be several reasons. We might wanted to configure the file but we gave wrong location, or when we deleted the file we did not do it unconfigure and all, we directly deleted it. Basically we couldn't delete it properly, or sometimes we missed it from the proper location. We changed the physical location, that's why whatever location we have given here that is showing it's missing, it is not able to find on that location. So in these kind of scenario we get all this kind of red symbol. So what we have to do, wherever it is showing cross mark, everything we should select it. How we will select it? Select first wherever it is showing cross mark and then click control, and then go to next wherever it is showing cross mark and select like this. Okay, see, so many jar file is missing. This is because might be we changed the physical location or we unconfigured it and we couldn't do it properly. So we'll delete all these jar files. Okay, when path and all is not proper, that time we will get all these kind of errors. So one by one we will select everything, one by one we will select everything and then we will remove it, and then this error should go. See, now I clicked on remove button and then see all missed locations are gone. Let's apply path, right? Now refresh it. Still that big sign is gone, but still we are getting some cross marks. That also we should check it again. We'll refresh it once more and then we will check it again. Okay, let's check it again. What is the issue? Go to build path, configure build path, and then here everything looks great, right? No issues at all. And what can be the issue? Let's check in the module system. Everything is proper. So guys, we are getting this issue, we should check it. Ideally, this error should go now. Here also again everything is proper. Let's refresh it once more. Let's try to run the program. See, program is now running and that error has gone. It took some time to get it to refresh, but error has gone. So, and we did not get that pop-up also saying alert is this project has some issues. So you can see clearly this error has gone, and then while running also we don't get any pop-up saying this project has some errors. So thank you guys for watching my video. I hope after seeing this you will be able to rectify your mistakes. Thanks a lot.